Coming through the lobby, Mei-chan says
that.
Why is it the, what was it called again? I can't remember. Hey, Dogu, that's the big
game.
That's because he was the one on the other side of the phone. Ah, that was just my force. Oh, she didn't bring one. I see. I stand in front of Misae-san's room and knock on the door. Hearing a cannon, she opens the door.
Ara, Okazaki. To.
Watashi, Sunohara Yohei no imoto de, Sunohara Mei to moushimasu.
Now, aside from eye color, they also look like they could be related, couldn't they? Mei-chan greets as such in front of me.
Ami ga osewa ninatte orimasu. Kore, tsumaranai mono desu ga, douzo.
Well, planned out, she gives her two.
Ah, kore wa doumo go teinei ni. Koko no ryoubo yatteru Sagara Misae desu. Te, honto ni... Aitsu-no-imoto-san?
No one doubts her.
Kaninin-san ni mo gomeiwaku okake shiteiru yō de. Sumimasen.
Kore wa odoroita wa ne. Aitsu-no-imoto-san ga konna ni kawaii nante.
Arigatou gozaimasu. Kaninin-san te wakakute kirei na hito nan desu ne. Odoroichaimashita.
Misae-san's eyes look behind me to Nagisa, who's standing there.
Oh? 私 desu ka?
She moves quickly, surprised.
Furukawa Nagisa to iimasu. Tomoya-kun to onaji, 3年生 desu.
Tomoya? Nani yo?
My heart skips a beat as I begin thinking how to explain this. Yeah, even more Mei-chan's going to blow her cover. Please just
Exactly
what does she think of being Sunohara?
Demo ma, Sunohara wa ii hanmen kyoushi toi eba sou da shi. Okazaki mo ma, seikatsu taido wa saiyaku da kedo, mite kure mo seikaku mo waruku wa nai shi ne. To, kore de horo ni natta ka?
Tabun, ani no hou wa horo ni natte nai kato.
Soryaa, gomen nasai ne.
Iie, iin desu. Mo zenbu wakatte ta koto deshita kara.
Ah, tobin na imoto-san. Nani ka komatta koto attara itte ne.
あなたの力にはなってあげたいわ。はい。ありがとうございます。それでは兄の部屋に行ってきます。ああ、まあ汚いところだけど、ゆっくりしていてちょうだいな。Here. Knock, knock. Mei-chan knocks on the door. Of course, there's no answer. He's not here after all.
みたいですね.
She takes a deep breath and number of tens while holding on to the door now. What kind of room is she imagining? Come on, you shouldn't keep doing that forever and just open it. Maybe something just might happen. What, she's expecting things to just collapse as soon as she opens the door?
トモヤ君の面白くない冗談です。騙されたらダメです。
Yeah, pretty good. No, not.
わかります。いつも騙されてますから。
Well, I think it's a problem if you didn't realize that it was a joke.
だって、メイちゃんだって本気で驚いてました。
I don't mean anything bad, but to be honest, being with Sunohara every day is bad.
またトモヤ君失礼なこと言ってます。
いいんですよ、なぎささん。きっと想像通りでしょうから。開けます。
Preparing herself, she opens the door.She's staggering again. I'm used to this, so I'm fine.
男の人の部屋っぽくていいと思います。
I don't think Nagisa's words there reached Mei-chan at all. She held her head down for a while, then suddenly looks up.
窓を開けてください。
I sir, followed those orders.
私、布団畳みますから。Nagisa さん、雑誌まとめてくれますか？
お。はい。
They promptly began to clean up the room. Lisa and I helped out following your orders.
カビ。床焦げてるし。
Stop bitching about every single thing! Did you really say stop bitching about every single thing?
洗濯機は外ですか?
Well, he didn't say out loud, but still. Covering all the clothes flung around, I ask.There's also the bathroom. It's dirty in there, the manager will clean it.
そんな、こんな量頼めません。
I can see in front of me with a mountain of clothes that I was holding.
とてもしっかりした妹さんです。
You know, I've got like a mountain. Well, I don't know if you'd call it a mountain, more like a hill of clothes on my keyboard. Which is why I never really get around to play my keyboard much.Cause I can't be asked like moving all that. It's just like, yeah. Nagisa, after gathering the magazines, walks over to me and gives that compliment. Seriously, as a bad example to learn from, that Sunohara is perfect.
Tomoya-kun, また失礼なこと言ってます。Mei-chan, Sunohara-san のことを心配してわざわざ田舎から出てきたんだと思います。
I wonder with that look of hers.
だったら、Sunohara さんのしっかりしたところもたくさん教えてあげて、安心させてあげましょう。それは、一番の親友である、Tomoya くんの役目です。
But you know, I can't really think, find anything good about him.
そんなことないです。Sunohara さん、いいところたくさんあります。
He's good at being the butt of the joke. He's good at being an idiot. He's That's about it, really. Then you tell me.
私なんかより、トモヤ君に言ってもらった方が、スノハラさんも喜ぶと思います。
Why?
それが友情です。
What?
それが友情です。
Sorry, could you say that one more time?
だから、それが友情です。
To think there'd be someone seriously repeating those stupid words. What do I have to hide? She's my girlfriend.
はい。
There's our friendship, but can we at least comfort her instead?
どうしてですか?
Seems it'll be better if we do that.
でも、意味が変わって…
Come on, if you don't hurry, Mei-chan will come back, right?
ですけど…
Come on, just keep saying those words, okay?
はい。Sunohara さんにもいいところたくさんあります。私なんかより、Tomoya くんに言ってもらった方が、Sunohara さんも喜ぶと思います。それが、せめてもの慰めです。
Yeah, like that.Bang! Yeah. Mei stood at the door dumbfounded.
あの人は、そんなにダメな人なんですか?
Do, 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 do. my guitar wasn't still in this case, I'd be sat here trying to figure out what key it's in. It's still in its case from when I had my guitar lesson the other day. Really should get it out of the case because I gotta practice a bit, you know. She crumbles down
there.
And the dramatic music changed.
今のトモヤ君に言えって言われただけなんです。 気を使ってもらわなくてもいいんです。分かってましたから。トモヤ君。Nagisa
gives me an angry glare.
トモヤ君のせいです。ちゃんといいところ話してあげてください。She's
telling me unaware that she's also at fault, I think. And so I feel awkward around her, so as she sits down in a disappointed mood. Mecha. There's a lot of good things about him. Come on, be happy.
Tomoya-kun, sore warui tokoro bakari mitai desu.
Yeah, sorry. I'm sure there's good things. Or not. Probably there's good things. No. I don't think it's like that either.
Tomoya-kun, watashi hontou ni okorimasu.
Her face is really scary, so please stop. Oh, come on, that's... I mean... It's hard to take you seriously when you got antennas. I wonder if her head has free Wi-Fi. Maybe it's like... No. It's like... Oh, Kyo has the scariest glare in the game. Novel, obviously. Because she has a full-on... scary eyes. Kind of thing. And she also has that kind of... That kind of glare where it's just like... did you say something? But she also has, I'm gonna fucking kill you! Kind of look as well.
じゃあちゃんと話してください.
Alright. You see, Mei-chan, he's been of help. He let me stay in his room for quite a while. And so I'm a guest, if I tell him to get me some tea, he will get angry, but then get it afterwards. He's a good guy.
本当ですか?
Well, there's truth to that, I guess. Yeah, really.
そうなんですか? Okazaki-sanは お友達なんですね?
That's pretty much the case, but he never admits it, does he? Yeah, I'm afraid.
口が悪いのはトモヤ君の癖です。はい、取り乱したりしてすみませんでした。
Feeling calm again, she really is worried about Sunohara. Sip, sip. We drank tea that we pour evenly between three cups for ourselves. Look how lovely it all looks and organized. Even as these, man. It's like... I think even with that, my room would still be unorganized. I've got like a shelf with all my games and stuff. And it's... not really well organized either. It's kind of like ends up being like all kind of jumbled. It's just like, you ever do that? You have like games on a shelf or something, you take the game off the shelf to play the game, but you don't put it back on the shelf. It just ends up like hanging around somewhere in the room, and then you lose the game and you're like, why? Where'd it go? How could it disappear into the void? It's like, yeah, that's because you freaking left it somewhere. Randomly, like on the floor or some shit, and then it just freaking mysteriously disappears. Although, saying that, it's always a case with guitar picks for me. Funny thing is, a while back, I placed my guitar down on the floor against the chair, and the pick slid down the neck of the guitar and disappeared into the floor. And the weird thing is, the floor was clear, so I don't know how the fuck it managed to disappear. But what I did find was the pick that went missing previously. How the fuck does that happen? We're not really leeching off him, are we? Well, I'll just indulge myself in this and be quiet. This one to open their mouth was Mei-chan.
Hi, 何でしょう?
Nagisa soon answers.
正直に言ってほしいんですけど... はい... 兄は... 元気にやっているでしょうか? もちろんです。と言っても、私は知り合ったの最近です。トモヤ君の方が
Nagisa's words come to me. Selfie, nothing wrong with that. And he should also know he left his club activities. That's why he's being lazy, not having anything to do.
ブラブラしてないです。 バスケ部の方たちと試合するために今頑張ってます。え、何ですか、それ?
For some reason it became like that. What was the reason?
スノハラさん、今しかないって思ってるんです。今しかやりたいことできないって。だから頑張ってるんです。
He's saying it all like that. It's just like, wasn't the whole point being that he's trying to prove a point to the chorus club? Because one of the Sugisaka girl was using her friends as a crutch, more or less. Like, just like, she can't play the violin anymore, but she was inspired by Komura. That just because you can't play a musical instrument anymore doesn't mean you can't make music anymore. You can sing. Oh, that reminds me, I can't remember. There was this guitarist who was like really skilled technically and he became paralyzed or something, but he still found a way to write music. That's quite inspiring, that is. Yeah. So that's the reason why Sunohara's arranged this game, but I guess Nagisa's kind of forgot about that point. Nagisa's guessing about 98% of all that. Mei-chan took those words seriously, feeling relieved. She breathes her facial expression and loosening. Saying that, I felt I had something to say. Hey.
Hi.
Be my little sister. Mei-chan spit out the tea she was drinking. Well, it's just that it's so envious that your Sunohara's little sister. Nagisa, it feels like your voice actress is turning into her Renner thing. Because they're the same voice actress, so just like comparing the characters there. If it was Renner, she would be like, "Alright, I'm taking you home with me." You know, I kind of miss Higurashi because, you know, how slow the release dates have been, but then I'm thinking it's like, the next arc is the arc before the final arc, and I remember how it plays out, I'm just like, It's just like, Just thinking about it, just there, it's like, Just like, what are you talking about? It's like, I won't say, because it'd be spoiling the whole plot to that one, but I remember it.
いろいろとお話できます。お父さんやお母さんが忙しくても、お買い物二人で行けます。とても楽しいと思います。そうですね。渚さんの妹ならなりたいです。本当ですか?可愛いお姉ちゃんってのも悪くないですから。
I had to first say, though. Is that so, then? I guess it can't be helped. Nagisa, instead, you become my sister. If you did that, I could slack off like Sunohara and not worry as you clean my place. A sister of mine would do so without being told
to. What the hell are you
talking about, Tomoya? Are you pouting or something? What the hell, man? Was it because I wanted Mei-chan to be my sister? This whole scene is a bit odd.
Yeah. き合い始めたばっかりなんですよね。
そうです。
Hey, hey, don't fall through with such small talk. You should also answer truthfully. says the guy who constantly is joking around, making people misunderstand shit because he keeps lying randomly.
姉妹の醍醐味じゃないですか。邪魔しないでください。
I'm not in the way, I'm asking her as a boyfriend. I can't really bear it being embarrassing, you know?
確かに。彼氏がいると本音も言えないですもんね。二人きりになったらたくさん話しましょう。
はい。
When will the two of you be together alone?
今夜なんてどうですか？
今夜ですか？
眠たくなるまでじっくり。
You know, you guys haven't decided a place to do this at.
バレました？うちは全然構わないです。
本当？
はい。
New chance always brings up when she takes Nagisa's hand.
じゃあ、布団並べて夜中までお話ししましょうね。
私、11時には寝るようにしたいんですけど。
そんなもったいない。こんな時ぐらい夜更かししないと。
She shakes her hand up and down.
起きてられるでしょうか。
I didn't know what year these two were in at all. And all of a sudden the door opened up.
うわ、部屋間違えた。
Sunohara comes in holding on to a paper bag.Oh, you're right on.
岡崎。
お邪魔してます、篠原さん。
渚ちゃんと、もう一人は。
Nagisa's friend is looking for a boyfriend. From where Sunohara stood, he couldn't see her face from the back, so the lie went.
待ちかよ。ついてないと思ったけど、こんな幸運なことが待っていようとは。やばい。
He skips in.
メイって言います。よろしくお願いします。
I remember the scene in the anime. Slam! Flying like that, he puts his head into the glass window.
Oh, what are you doing?
Looks like he didn't really break there.
Me. So, why could it be that kid?
Hmm, I just cleaned it up. It was really clean, so I should clean it up properly.
そうか、それでこんなにも綺麗なんだな。
うん。
あ。
The contents of the paper bag Sunohara was holding were scattered all over the floor.
お菓子。
Hey, Chan picks it up.
もらっていい？
あ、ああ。
なぎささん、後で一緒に食べよう。
あ、はい、いただきます。
なんか、みんな仲いいよね。
偶然お兄ちゃんの友達と知り合えたんだよ。いろいろ話も聞けたし、よかった。
いろいろ。
Sunohara's eyes look my way full of fear.
うん。元気にやってるみたいだね。
He's probably surprised at Mei-chan's words. I nonsensically give him a thumbs up. Oh, fuck it, I'll have to find that sound effect.Let's have a Tomoya approved for the hell of it, all time sake. Tomoya approved!
Tomoya approved!
With this, he should probably misunderstand what it means. Now, all I know, I'd probably freaking forget to put the bloody thing in.
試合頑張ってね。
あ、ああ、そのことね。
明後日までいるつもりだから結構時間できちゃったかも。
Stretching herself out, she walks away from Sunohara.
お前、それまでここに座る気かよ。
ううん、こんなところじゃ寝れないし。とりあえず今晩は渚さんのところに。いいんですよね。
はい、全然構わないです。大歓迎です。
Was she planning on staying at Sunohara's dorm?
お前、あ
相変わらずだな。
お？
まあ、なぎさちゃんさえ良ければ文句はないけどさ。親の方は大丈夫なの？
はい、そのことについては自信あります。大丈夫です。
じ
ゃあ、なぎさちゃん。
He formally faces over.
こいつ、よろしくお願いします。
Putting his hands on the table, he bows his hands.
ただいまです。
See you again, as soon as she enters the store. Regal Bakery was in the middle of baking.
おかえりなさい。
Sunohara-san stopped holding a large quantity of bread that's on a tray.
あら、お客さんですか？
はい。お父さんは？
パンのお裾分けに行ってます。すぐ戻ってくると思いますよ。
それでは、ここで待ちましょう。
So Nagisa proposes, I guess she wants to begin talking with everyone around.Mad to strain herself, so nice sound approaches Major. She curiously looks at her face.
はい。
綺麗ですね。
ありがとうございます。
So nice sound thanks her with a cafe smile.
アルバイトの方ですか？
いえ、ここの経営者です。
ということは、なぎささんのお姉さん？
いえ、お母さんです。
本当ですか？
はい、本当です。
とてもお若く見えますね。
ありがとうございます。
Looks like she flatters everyone no matter where she goes.
戻ったぞ。
To that end, a voice as sharp as a Yakuza's sword cuts through the atmosphere. Sups was standing behind me.
おかえりなさい。
なんだ、また賑やかだな。
お？
改まってなんだ？ケツに残る傷跡の謎を教えてくれか？
What?
いえ、違います。ん？そんな傷あったんですか？それは知らなかったです。今夜、確かめてみます。
自分一人で確かめられんのか？
鏡使ったら大丈夫です。
まあ、無理すんな。お父さんが見てやるから。
お父さんエッチです。お父さんになんてもう見せられないです。
What the hell?
明夫さんも嫌われたものですね。
チッ、娘ってのはこれだからね。
お母さんだったら見せてもいいです。お母さんに確かめてほしいです。
What the hell is this scene turned into?
大丈夫ですよ、なぎさ。そんな傷、最初からありませんから。
お？お父さん、また嘘つきました。
これが俺なりのコミュニケーション不足の解消法さ。
でも、嘘は良くないです。
The way he said that, this is my way of dealing with my poor communication skills. So to deal with poor communication skills, he jokes around a lot. Sounds like me, actually. Mei-chan and I stare in front of us, waiting for this idiotic conversation the family's holding to finish up.
仲いいですね。
A bit too much. At once looking at her, I get close to Nagisa and tap her shoulder. But soon...
え？ Tomoya-kun にも見せないです。そろそろじゃないです。
She's seriously got the wrong idea.
俺様の娘のケツを拝もうなんざ10年早いわ。
Stop with the butt talking already.
Huh?
Come on, Nagisa, you have to introduce Mei-chan.
Oh, そうでした。すみません、Mei-chan.
いえ、全然気にしてませんから。
こちら、Sunohara Mei-chan と言いまして、Tomoya君のお友達の、その妹さんなんです。
Sunohara Mei と申します。よろしくお願いします。
Mei-chan deeply bows.
Sanae desu. Kochira koso yoroshiku onegaishimasu ne.
Akio da. Kokoira ja ore no migi ni deru otokomae wa ine.
Uso desu.
嘘なもんか。なら俺より男前を連れてきやがれ。
はい。
Nagisa pulls in my arm.
Tomoya君の方がお父さんなんかより何倍もかっこいいです。
You know, it's funny, really. They have a similar hairstyle, really, both Tomoya and Akio. They're fighting like kids.
God, jealousy!
俺も娘からかっこいいって言われて。
Akio さん、私は Akio さんのことかっこいいと思ってますよ。
おお、さない。俺の良さが分かってくれるのはてめえだけだ。結婚してよかったぜ。
I just like realize he's just like he's like I'm cool too, and he's wearing at the same time. Like,
私もです。
でも実際お父さんもかっこいいですよ。あく、
君いい子だね。どれ小遣い10万ぐらいやろう。
お父さん。
ああ悪い。あっと気持ちよくなって思わず大盤振る舞いになっちまった。
What a big difference.
いりません。
なんだよ、取っとけよ。
それよりも、お願いがあるんです。
ん？
あ、そうでした。お願いがあります。
How many times have they been interrupted now? We're finally getting back on topic. But I don't know if you understand what they'll ask, so there's no way of knowing. And you know what?To throw an end to the interruptions of that, we're gonna leave it for next time. Every time, anyway. Man, no matter what, it's always over, just over an hour. But yeah, let's see where this leads in the next part. So I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.